born, there are typical milestones a child's supposed to reach, like talking, learning to walk, and eventually riding a bike. Emmanuel was born strong and healthy, but was born with a physical disability. One of his legs did not fully function. Emmanuel's dream is the true story of Emmanuel Osofu Iyobu by Lori Ann Thompson and Sean Qualls. Is about a boy who faces adversity from others and their low expectations from him. The story takes place in Ghana, West Africa. Emmanuel lives with his mom, Mama Comfort, who always tells him to be respectful, take care of your family, and don't ever beg or give up. Due to his mom having high expectations and never letting his disability be an excuse, Emmanuel is strong in the face of others underestimating his ability. Others in the story expect him to beg, not go to school, steal, and not be able to play like the others. Emmanuel's resilience leads him to learn that disabled does not mean unabled. One day he got a bike and Emmanuel realizes his dream to show the world that he can accomplish anything he puts his mind to. If you enjoy books with overcoming obstacles in life, such as disabilities, you'll enjoy Emmanuel's Dream.